three races are $9,000 in a lifetime. There was a late veterinary scratch number four big issues. Lane out of that race.
46 guns. Trust clear number length and a quarter. It's getting on right there in second. Master Host in third. On the inside, it's Sula Native. It's closed mouth going, showing in Train Crash. Now they curve into the back stretch and 46 guns maintains the lead. Two lengths, get the nod. He's right there in second. Closed mouth from far back third, moving up on the outside. They're driving by the 3/4 mile mark. And 46 guns has the lead on the outside. Closed mouth moves at him in second. Get the nod in third. Two lengths and Sula Native. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile, and your leader, 46 guns. Here they come, turning foam. It's 46 guns with the lead on the outside. Closed mouth. Here comes Sula Native on the far outside. It's 46 guns with the lead. It's 46 guns drawing clear at the wire. Close for second, Sula Native and closed mouth.
And it's number one, 46 guns, Beef Barber Erdman in the bike. Luke Dalton trains 540, the winning mutual. Closed mouth and Fred Finn Jr. was second. Siouxland Native and Anthony Morgan third. 201 and 2/5 is the time for the winning mile. Perfective 1 and 7, 27.40. 173 in the trifecta, $50.60. And a late daily double combination of 6 and 1 returns 27.20. Consolation double of 6 and 4, $12 even. Again, $1.3 million was the total combined handle from Saturday night at Maywood Park. But